The early summer days on a farm are the fairest and happiest of the year. And Wilbur looked forward each day to a visit from Fern. All the animals trusted her because she was quiet and friendly. And it made Fern happy just to be near them.
I'm sure that everyone will be gratified to learn that after 4 weeks of unremitting effort and patience on the part of the goose, the goslings have arrived.
Congratulations! How many are there?
There are seven.
Seven is a lucky number.
Luck had nothing to do with this. It was good management and hard work.
Why didn't this one hatch?
It's a dud, I guess.
What are you going to do with it?
You can have it. Roll it away and add it to that nasty collection of yours. Be careful. A rotten egg can be a regular stink bomb.
I know what I'm doing. I handle stuff like this all the time.
Let me see your family. I've never seen goslings before.
Come along, Jeffery.
Oh, it's big out here.
It is big, and it is frightening at times. But on the whole, the world is a wonderful place.
This one is undersized.
That's Jeffery. He takes after my side of the family, Amley.
I never saw a gosling that tiny. There must be something wrong with him.
Oh, are you my mother?
No, I'm Wilbur. I'm not your mother, but I'll be your friend. I was a runt like you once.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not.
Then I want to be like you.
Well, why not?
Oh, we've got lots in common where it really counts, where it really counts. We've got large amounts. What we look like doesn't count an ounce. We've got lots in common where it really counts. You've got feathers, I've got skin, but both our outsides hold us in.
I've got hooves, you've got web feet, but we both stand up to eat.
Cause we've got lots in common where it really counts.
Where it really counts, we've got large amounts. What we look like doesn't count an ounce. We've got lots in common where it really counts.
You've got a beak and I've a snout,
but the both of us can sniff about.
You'll say quack and I'll say nay, but we're talking either way.
Cause we've got lots in common where it really counts, where it really counts. We've got large amounts. What we look like doesn't count an ounce. We've got lots in common where it really counts.
You're born to swim and me to spin, but we both love this world we're in. We share the sun, the earth, the sky, and that's the reason why
we've all got lots in common where it really counts, where it really counts. We've got large amounts.
Come along, Jeffery Effery. It's time for swimming lessons.
You want to go?
I'd love to go swimming with you, but I don't swim.
Well, I'll stay with Wilbur, Mom.
Suit yourself.
Let's be friends forever, Wilbur. Want to?
Jeffery, there's a horrible fact of life that you don't know about yet. And I don't want to tell you, but Charlotte's working on the problem. Aren't you, Charlotte?
Indeed, yes. But I see no point in withholding unpleasant information from your friend. The fact is, Jeffery, Wilbur's life is in danger. I'm trying to think of a way to save him.
Can I help?
We'll see. First, I have to think of an idea.
I love you, Wilbur.
I love you too, Jeffery.